Okay, so let's see, what are we doing today? I forgot, what are we doing today? Let me just check my notes here. We are checking out something called GD Develop, or G Develop. Okay, so let's go to Google, and I'm going to type a G Develop. G Develop. I have a caps lock on for some reason. Let's see what this is all about. Okay, here is their website, and the person who found this software, it's actually not me. The one that found this software is Mr. Don Insane. Oh yes, and I forgot to tell you, he has a new channel. This is his new channel. Subscribe to Mr. Don Insane. Actually, to Alan Don. This is his new channel. Whoa, new animation. So, check it out, it's pretty funny. Okay, so let's download the software. Download. Okay, so I'm going to install it. And accept the agreement. And let's install it. GDevelop is a new game engine. While that's installing, let me just have a look at their website. They seem to have a few demos, which I should probably play some of these games on my channel. Looks pretty cool. Now this exports to Android and iOS, HTML5 and everything, and it's free. Wow. Okay, so that's finished installing. So let's launch the application. Hopefully this is recording now. Past couple of days, this program hasn't been working well. Let's open demos. Let me try this 3D racing thingy. Okay, there it is. And whoa, it's 3D. That's cool. So how do you run this? Okay, so I can move. And whoa, it is 3D. And by the looks of it, it's a mobile game. Okay, I went off the road. Oh no, I crashed the car. Oh, you can. Oh wait, this is a multiplayer. So you can move with. Let's see. How do you move? Donk. Alright. Anyways. Let's try something like a platformer game. Basic platformer. Okay, this one is launching on HTML5. And it's fair smooth. Spacebar is jump. Not too shabby. Not too bad. Climb the ladder. It doesn't have a climbing animation. The collision seems pretty solid. Okay, there is no more level. Let me just stop the game. Let's try another one. Let's see what else we got here. Yeah, this engine is free to try out. Basic artificial intelligence. Okay, let's try that out. Let's see, let's preview it. Okay, we are now previewing. Now we're in preview mode. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Oh, okay, so they shoot me. Wow, they mean business. They could be zombies, right? Except for zombies that don't shoot. I'm hiding over here. You can't find me. You're not that smart. Okay, how do I stop the preview? Let me close the project. Doodle jump. Okay, let's try that out. So let's preview this. Okay, it's some sort of a doodle jump ripoff, except for you're a girl in the game. All right, you stop that one. I seen a 3D game earlier. Let's see. Okay, here it is. Here's the project. And let's preview it. That was fast rendering. How do you move? Whoa, whoa, that's a little too fast. Let's see if we can fix this. Where are my events? Here are the events. Let's see, upon pressing up, where's the up key? Here's the up key. And 4 is too much, maybe 1. Let's return to the scene and let's preview this. Press up, and that's much better. It's actually fairly easy to edit because you can simply move these boxes around or insert new boxes, new walls. You can even put them sideways, which is cool. Now I'm assuming this is raycast because you can't look up and down. So rearrange this level here. Let's preview it. And we have a new level. Wow, just like that. It would be very easy to edit a maze game like this. Some sort of a dungeon adventure. No programming. You can do multiplayer too, but I don't have anyone to test it with me right now. The cool thing about this program is that it is free. It's preview. Press right. And there is our parallax scrolling. Dynamic light. Where is it? Oops, here somewhere. Whoa, whoa, this is cool. Wow. Super easy. No programming. Seems like a nice game engine, and it's free. I think this is gonna take off. I'm gonna try this platformer game. Let's see. Alright. Oh, it's like Mario. Very nice. What is an actual level? Oh! That's the end of the level. Alright, so this seems like a nice game engine. What is this engine called again? I forgot the name of the engine. The engine is called G something. It's called GDevelop. Alright. It's an open source cross-platform game engine. Wow. And it's free. No programming skills required. Alright, so that's it. Download GDevelop. I will leave a link down in the description below. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.